Mutiny Memorial. This is something which stamps the patriotism within every Indian. Erected in 1863, the red sandstone memorial tower was constructed in the memory of those loyal British soldiers who fought well against the enemy in the 1857 revolt. However, enemy here depicts the Indian freedom fighters. Government renamed the place as Ajitgarh, which means the land of the undefeated, and installed a plate which clears the meaning of the word enemy. Also, there is a secret myth about a tunnel that connects the basement of the tower to the Taj city, Agra.
सीना लिए अपना इधर खून से खेलेंगे होली कर वतन मुश्किल में है सरफरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में है.
The Delhi University manages its administration through this well-maintained building that is the Vice Chancellor's office at the Mall Road, Delhi. As a matter of fact, Shaheed-e-Azam Bhagat Singh and two of his fellows were confined to the Viceregal Estate Lodge of the very same building. And that was just a few days before they were hung to martyrdom.
As per the officials, the ceiling of the secret room still has a hole which was literally used to throw the food to the prisoners.
Although the secret room has recently been painted and was replaced with new chandeliers, but the air within still contains the whiff of a jail. This is the land where Delhi was inaugurated as the new capital of India and King George V was declared as the emperor. Initially, the same place was chosen as the site for the Indian Parliament, but even the Britishers were aware about the mood swings of the nearby flowing Yamuna. There are some statues placed here in the ground which were displaced from various parts of the city. The big statue is of the King George V, which was earlier fixed over a canopy in the India Gate premises.